Hello nga pala si Coach Rev, and yes guys, another day, another video. At video natin ngayon is about Lots Finance, no? Isa to sa mga inaabangan kong tokens right now. This is something na very innovative, and yeah, check natin to, no? Shoutout nga pala sa mga nag-invest dito sa Lots Finance. Actually, ang token generation event or TGE nila would probably be on the katapusan ng July, no? So, yun. And by the way guys, if you are new to this channel pala and gusto nyo ng mga Web3 contents, no? Ayun. Subscribe na kayo. This is the best. Hindi man yung best, pero one of the, you know, one of the channels na makikita ninyong gumagawa ng Web3 contents. Kaya, consider subscribing. So, we have here Plots Finance. With Plots, investors can realistically earn a triple-digit return, no? While gamers can double their earnings at zero cost. Basically guys, ang ginagawa ni Plots Finance is kinoconnect niya yung NFT owners sa players, no? And there will be a platform na gagamitin. Obviously, that will be from the Plots team, no? And yun na nga, free access. For example, no, ito. Kasi meron ngayon, 'di ba? Merong mga certain apps or dApps, no? Na ano, makakapag-rent ka ng certain NFT pero may bayad. Dito guys, magpo-post ka, okay? You are going to post an NFT, no? And then for free ma-access siya ng libo-libong players na gusto. Basically, it's a scholarship platform, no? Not just for Axie Infinity, but you know, with a variety of games, 'di ba? And it connects different chains, no? So recently nagkaroon lang ng a community round itong Plots Finance, and hopefully you know, we can get a bit of Plots, pero meron dapat tayong 66k Plots diyan, no? And ayan, a gamer needs to play for only a couple of hours or less per day to attain this earnings. Ayan, attached figures assume ETH at $3,300, Pixel's farmland floor price at 1 ETH, and a player with total level greater than 200. Ibig sabihin, if you're, the higher your level is, parang the more earnings or more access yung makukuha mo. Imagine, di ba? Scholarship platform in different games. And hindi lang siya iikot sa Ronin. No? Probably ba umikot din siya with other chains? Like Arbitrum, Immutable, di ba? Solana, Avalanche, di ba? And yan, if gamers earn the coins themselves, ayan, returns will be even greater. This is organic yield driven by the economy, not by inflationary plots. Ito na nga, daily earning land with plots. So, game ownership, $450. Yung investor, $10.50. NFT owner, $10.50 din. And then yung APR niya is around 116%. Now, kunyari, ang gamer ownership is around 25%. Siyempre, mas mataas. And then, yun na nga, no? So, pataas ng pataas. And I think, this is one big leap, no, for the Web3 community when it comes to Web3 gaming. Kasi automated na siya, no? And free, ma-access ng mga gamers. Kasi isa sa mga challenges ngayon, di ba, yung scholarship is may mga gustong magpa-scholar pero natatakot na baka hindi, na baka tama rin, no, kasi baka walang kitain. Pero dito sa Plots, no, kumbaga sinisecure din ng Plots na meron at merong ma-earn yung mga players, no, not just by playing the game, but maybe because of the ano rin, yung mga achievements, mga levels, no, kumbaga connect-connecta siya. That's why I think Plots is really a good platform din, and hopefully things will, you know, will do well in the coming days, you know. And yeah, so shout out sa may mga Plots diyan. I don't know if you guys invested in this one, but yeah, I think the future of this is very, very good, as long as, you know, things will work out, walang gerang magaganap, and of course, please pray for that, diba? Pray for world peace. Yun, no? Although, nagbe-bear market tayo ngayon, but considering na, you know, mawala yung mga threats and everything, I think the crypto gaming industry is going to boom talaga this year. Basta, everything goes according to plan. Yun, goods tayo. But yeah, so, anong thoughts nyo dito sa Plots? Interested ba kayong maglaro? Interested ba kayong magkaroon ng free scholarship with different games? Earning while gaming? Diba? Hindi nyo na kailangang Mga parang pinopromote nito yung katamaran eh, no? De joke lang. Mga pinopromote nito yung gaming career talaga. As long as you have the skills, you know, you'll earn something. And that's great. So imagine lahat na lang tayo nag-games. Ay, nako. But yeah. So yun lang, hanggang sa mga si Coach Rev. Like, comment, and subscribe. Tayo sa next video. Puya.